is a longtime supporter of bail reform, and he said in a statement today, Harris County's bail system is unconstitutionally discriminatory and morally indefensible, and we now have a federal court ruling telling us so. It's time for us to fix the broken justice system that favors the privileged and punishes the poor for being poor. And District Attorney Kim Hawk says they have faced detention, sometimes for months, in maximum security facilities such as Harris County Jail.
Oh, that is kind of, boy, they finally got Harris County on the news, man. I mean, goddamn.
We welcome this ruling and will comply fully with it. Now, these major changes, again, go into effect on May the 15th. County officials
May 15th, folks.
Working through this.
Federal judge rules that Harris County bail system is unfair to the poor system and regulations of America, United States, violating the system of corporations of America. Harris County on Bacon Street, nigga, Baker. Bacon. That's Tracy. Who? That's Tracy McGrady.
Well, tonight, this man's accused of setting up a camera inside the restroom.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? Oh, shit. We did get this. You never heard from him? Hey, what happened to all your chill? I just bought a piece of my. It breaking news, man. He broke that house out. I gotta record. So right now. Let me see where we is, man. Shit, we were in the Stephen Company, nigga. What that is? Section 1714. Pump 43 disclosure. You know what I'm saying? These niggas are passive. Old slap ass, man. What is that? It says, in regard to slavery and human trafficking specifically, the Stephen Company does not condone any type of prohibited unlawful conduct by its employees, suppliers, or vendors, or other business partners in the Stephen Company will not tolerate the use of child labor or forced labor of any kind in the worldwide operation. Moreover, the Stephen Company is committed to complying with our employment laws of Africa and the countries in which it operates, including these laws prohibiting slavery and human trafficking. Section, motherfucking, 1714.40. Ooh, 43 disclosure. You know what I'm saying? This act was passed in 2010, so it's called the California Transparency and Supply Act of 2010 disclosure statement. Oh shit, that's some fucking up shit, ain't it? Oh, ain't nobody coming call to me getting them soda water from California. Ooh, California transfer. Oh shit, I gotta take for a Papa John pizza, fuck. Oh shit. Ooh, shit, they probably shoot that nigga on camera. Oh, but that shit don't wear it, dog. Nigga, old bitch ass nigga. Shit. Man, we were breaking news. What the hell out of that nigga? Oh, shit. Oh, that's how you get the new child pornography.